Now I request Harvinder Singh to hand over the prize money.